wish you the best. We know that our brother will definitely get justice in the near future. And if you would like to check.
Earlier this week, Kawempe North MP Muhammad Sejerina's mother stormed parliament and protested delayed trial of her son, who has been on remand together with Makindye West MP Alan Sewanyana for close to 7 months. The protest has not gone without notice. The Deputy Speaker of Parliament today donated 15 million shillings to the families of the incarcerated legislators.
Not at all, ma'am. You don't mean for your children. For us, it is a appeal. Yes, indeed, it is 5 million per family. Our understanding of a family is a wife and husband. But here we have a mother. So the office will also extend another 5 million shillings to the mother.
Deputy Speaker Anita Among was represented by two MPs, Iganga Municipality MP Peter Mgema and David Kabanda of Kasambia County. They extended their sympathies to the relatives of the two legislators.
On a weekly basis, I've been going to Chigo to check on our colleagues and update her on their status. They are not totally in a very good status, and really she consoles with the family, but we are doing everything possible in our office to see that everything can be brought to book and she handles everything.
Mugema noted that on his visit to Chigo prison, where he represented the deputy speaker, the duo MPs told him that their families can't access their bank accounts.
According to the conditions I saw them in, by the time I was there, they could not access their accounts. Neither could they also pay the school dues for their kids. And at times I've been talking to Mrs. Sewanyana almost once in a while, and to see how we can do it. It is good I also know their lawyers, and I'll also bring it to the attention of the speaker.
The two MPs were charged with murder and terrorism and remanded at Chigo prison. The prosecution alleges that on the 4th day of August 2021, the MPs killed Ewan Bwanika Joseph of Chiseka B village, Kankamba Parish, Rwengo District. Sejerina's mother, Justine Nakajumba, cried out to Parliament saying the situation is not good at her home because she is sick, yet Sejerina is the only son who was taking care of her. The wives of the MPs narrated how their families have been traumatized by the arrest of their husbands.
All we are asking for her to help us and anyone else, such that our husbands are able to secure bail, then they come out and we look after our families properly. Because us as wives, we are also psychologically tortured, plus our kids are also psychologically tortured.
To help us, to help our husbands get bail so that they can come out of jail and they get proper medication and continue with everything that was going on.
Story by Fred Kajubi for the news.